I am the sun, and I'm here to tell you about stars. There are 7 main types that help you tell us all apart. We are many different colors and many different temperatures. Some are very hot and some are much cooler. The Morgan-Keenan Spectral System is how we are classified. 7 letters correspond with all our different types. The MK system, as it's known, is easy enough to learn. Each letter tells you our color and how hot we burn. From hottest to coolest, here are the types, all 7. O-B-A-F-G-K-M, O-B-A-F-G-K-M. From bluest to reddest, let's try to name them all again. O-B-A-F-G-K-M, O-B-A-F-G-K-M. Now let's break it down. Here we go. Oh, as in Orionis C, the bluest, hottest stars. Hotter than 30,000 degrees, ouch, they are. B, as in Bellatrix, their color rings blue-white. Between 10,000 and 30,000 degrees, they burn bright. A, as in Altair, this classic star is white. From 7,500 to 10,000 degrees, that's right. F, as in Fornacis, yellowish, whitish stars. Between 6,000 and 7,500 degrees, they are. G, as in Gosun, yellow, like me, between 5,200 and 6,000 degrees, yippee. K, as in Kelvin, Borealis, orange-colored stars, 3,700 to 5,200 degrees, cooler by far. M, as in Mirach, the coolest stars are red, from 2,400 to 3,700 degrees, it's said. From hottest to coolest, here are the types, all 7, O-B-A-F-G-K-M, O-B-A-F-G-K-M, from bluest to reddest, let's try to name them all again, O-B-A-F-G-K-M, O-B-A-F-G-K-M. Now you know the letters of the Morgan-Keenan system. Adding numbers from 0 to 9, we can break each letter down again. The hottest stars get zeros, the coldest stars will get 9s. So a star classified A2 is hotter than one that's A9. The Morgan-Keenan Spectral System is how we are classified. 7 letters correspond with all our different types. Temperatures can be more specific, adding numbers 0 to 9, with O0 being the hottest type and the coolest is M9. From hottest to coolest, here are the types, all 7. O-B-A-F-G-K-M, O-B-A-F-G-K-M. From bluest to reddest, let's try to name them all again. O-B-A-F-G-K-M, O-B-A-F-G-K-M. Now you know the letters of the Morgan-Keenan system. And if you add numbers, you can break each letter down again. There are billions of stars that need classification. Using the Morgan-Keenan system, can you classify them? Ready to meet some of my star friends? Stay tuned for Meet the Stars! Coming soon to In a World Music.